an old, mad, blind, despised, and dying king, princes, the dregs of their dull race, who flow through public scorn, mud from muddy spring, rulers who neither see nor feel nor know, but leech-like to their fainting country cling, till they drop, blind in blood without a blow. A people starved and stabbed in the untilled field, an army whom liberticide and prey makes as a two-edged sword to all who wield.